Hey guys, Earn the Worm here, and today I'm having a look at the 2016 Summer Convention exclusive False God Superman Pop. And I was lucky enough to find this pop at GameStop. Now they do charge a little more for these Summer Convention exclusive Funko Pops. This was $15, which you know is pretty high for a Funko Pop. If you go online and look at these on eBay or anywhere else from secondary sellers, you'll see that $15 is a pretty great price since people already have these listed up in the 50s of dollars. I really hate when people do that, but that is just the way of the world anymore. Now I am going to get him out of packaging so we can have a closer look at him, and I actually will display him out of the box, but this is another box that I will actually keep. So here is the False God Superman out of the packaging, and this isn't a repaint on the other Superman from the line because the other Superman was actually in a flat pose with a stand that went into the back. So this is actually a different sculpt. It may be the same sculpt as a previously released Superman, but it isn't the same as the other one in the line. And it has that running spray paint look on the False God wrote on the chest, and this was the statue from the movie. And the paint could be better on this one. It has a few splotches and things on it, and I'm not sure if they were going for kind of a patinaed look around these eyes or what. If they were, then it looks fine. If they weren't, then the paint is a little screwy. But overall, I think this is just a fantastic pop, and I was really glad to find it. So that's my look at the Summer Convention exclusive False God Superman Funko Pop. If you're lucky, you may be able to find this pop at a GameStop or a regular retail store at the moment. If you wait much longer and you really want it, you're going to have to pick it up on eBay for ridiculous amounts of money, which is just not going to be worth it. Because I have a feeling years from now, these things will probably deplete in pricing. I know now you can get some of them, and they're just skyrocketing right off the bat. But that is all I have for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Thanks, guys. Bye.